For the price of a Commodore 64, here's what you get from Apple, from IBM. For what it costs to add a Commodore disk drive, Apple, IBM. Add a Commodore printer, Apple, IBM, the PC Junior. Add a Commodore modem, and now you can get an Apple IIe or an IBM PC Junior with three games. Is it any wonder Commodore sells more computers than Apple and IBM combined?